Hello, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be talking about my whole journey and interview experience at booking.com Amsterdam, and I'll also be talking about the offer details and the compensation details that I got. So stick till the end of the video, we'll have lots of fun, and let's get started. So I have interviewed in booking.com twice in last 2 years, and let's talk about my first experience on 2019 when I first time interviewed in booking.com Amsterdam. So my whole process started with a referral. So I took a referral from a booking.com employee that I knew. Then I got a call from the HR. So in my HR interview, the HR screen, there were a few questions that I was asked. So one of the questions was, why are you interested in booking.com? And a little bit discussion about my past experience and how that past experience can relate to the role that I have applied. So it was a small half an hour chit chat with the HR to assess the communication skills. So now the HR has also mentioned that if you clear the technical screen round, you will be invited to an on-site in Amsterdam. So I was really excited for that. And they have also mentioned that the whole trip, the visa, relocation benefits, flight tickets, hotels, everything will be on booking.com. And they will be sponsoring the entire trip if you pass the tech screen. Now, my HR has already told me that this interview will be a coding interview, and you will be given from 1 to 2 coding questions in this interview, and it will be a 45-minute interview. So the trick is, you have to complete or at least attempt 2 questions and try to solve first question optimally, quite fast, and then try to solve the second question. So I prepared myself for this. I was used to have a timer to understand what is the time that I am taking to solve a problem. Now, generally, I set the timer at 15 minutes as there are 2 questions in 45 minutes of time. And that helped me greatly to understand how much time I am taking. So I appeared for the tech screen, and it was a very nice interview with 2 very nice interviewers, and they gave me 2 algorithmic problems. I solved the first problem very quickly. I cannot disclose the exact questions because of the NDA, but I can tell you it was a HashMap question. And if you know HashMap well, and if you know how to use HashMap well, you will be able to solve the problem easily with 10 minutes. Then we moved into the second part, where a more difficult question will appear. So the advantage I got is solving the first question very fast. So I had more than 30 minutes to attempt the second question, and it was fine to also not code it up, because the expectation was complete the first question optimally and then at least attempt and try to get the solution for the second question. So I was quite relieved, because initially I was very tensed that whether I'll be able to solve these 2 questions or not in a very short time. But now once I have the first question done in 10 minutes, I was quite happy and I was confident for the next question. Now the next question was related to tree. So it was a tree question which can be solved using breadth first search. So if you know BFS and if you know tree well, you will be definitely able to solve this problem in around 20 minutes of time with enough practice. So I solved this problem optimally with linear time complexity inside 20 minutes, and then I was left with another 10 minutes with the interviewers to talk about the company culture, the engineering culture and other stuff. So this is how my tech screen went, and it went very well. So I got a call from the HR after a few days that you passed the tech screen, and we are excited to invite you to Amsterdam to our office to have the on-sites. So I got a mail from the HR after a few weeks that my flights are booked, my hotel is booked, and also there was a taxi that was booked from the airport to the hotel for my convenience. So I traveled to Amsterdam for my on-site interviews a month after my tech screen. So I was invited to the office. So I went to the office on the on-site day early morning. The HR greeted me and we had a great conversation about how was the flight, how was the journey, and how are you feeling about Amsterdam? Are you liking the city? And are you liking the office itself? And I got very good vibes from HR and with the conversation. So there was 3 interviews that was scheduled on the day of on-site. The first interview was an algorithmic coding interview. The second one was a system design interview, and the third one was a behavioral interview with the probable manager. First interview was the system design interview, where I was greeted with again 2 employees from booking.com. They were very nice. We started with a problem. Again, I cannot expose the exact problem due to NDA, but I can tell you that this system question was about integrating a third-party tool in the main system of booking.com, which is operating at scale. So this round went really well. So let's talk about the next round. So this round was with the probable manager with that particular team I was applying for. So this round was mainly consist of your personal traits, your behavioral traits. What was your experience in your past companies? How did you handle trade-offs? How do you handle ambiguity? So we talked about all those and it was a really good discussion. So the interviewer was really happy. Now let's jump on the last interview, which was algorithm and coding interview, which I expected to be the first interview, but turns out it was the last interview. So in this interview, I have given a graph problem. The interview didn't go well, though I identified the data structure, but I was unable to identify the algorithm and I was unable to code up the whole solution. So we ended the whole interview process with a general chat with the HR. And then when I came back home after all the interviews and exploring a new city, I got a call from the HR after 2 days that I am not selected, with a very constructive feedback, which I really appreciate. So the HR mentioned that the first two rounds, which is the system design round and the behavioral round, went really well, but I was not up to the bar in the coding interview, which I also expected because I was not able to code up the whole problem. So that helped me a lot. That feedback helped me a lot to improve myself. Now let's talk about 2021, when I applied to booking.com again, and it was again a referral. So unlike the last time, this time there will be a virtual on-site where all the interviews will be virtual in video call due to COVID. And also this time I got my hands burning with data structure and algorithm. So I was quite excited for this time and I knew that I'll nail the interviews this time. So again, we started with a HR catch-up where I talked about my interest and why did I apply again and what did I improve in last 1 year. So after the HR catch-up, I was well versed to the whole interview process as it was my second time. So there was a technical screen where again I got two problems, one with HashMap and another was a string related problem. And the round went really well. Again, I solved all the questions in 40 minutes and we still had 5 minutes to talk about the company culture. Then once I passed the technical screen round, there was again 3 rounds of interview. The first one was again algorithm round where I was given again a graph problem. And we solved the problem in 30 minutes and we still had 20 minutes. So the interviewer has given another array-based question and I was able to solve that as well. Now on the second round, which was the system design round, surprisingly, I got the exact same problem that I got last time. I believe that it was luck and I was lucky that I got the same question. This time, the system design round went really well. So after that, there was a behavioral interview with the probable manager of the team and this interview also went very well for me. I got a call from the HR 3 days after that you performed really well in the interviews and we are delighted to release an offer for you. So now let's talk about the compensation details. So the base salary was 79,000 euro and then there was a 15% bonus on top of it yearly. And then there was a joining bonus of 5,000 euros plus there was a stock grant of $21,000 over 3 years. Now if you add up all these things, the yearly CTC that I was offered was around 100,000 euros, which if you convert into INR, it will be around 86 lakhs rupees. That is all I have for this video. Do subscribe the channel and let me know your thoughts in the comment section. I'll see you guys in the next video. Till then, bye bye.